fucking amazing. This guy on your own.
We missed you in New York!
New York City, allow me to tell you a story. Yeah! 2 years ago, we embarked on a campaign. A campaign not unlike any other campaign. Its mission was simple. To rent, you know, I'm just gonna tell the story. And I really need zero commentary, okay? I'll do this, and you sit there and shut the fuck up for a minute. Peace and love, peace and love. It was not unlike any other campaign. Its mission was simple. To rid the foes that stood in between justice and what was right. And if I may be real with y'all for 1 second, we were kicking ass. But something changed. Rumors throughout the land that an impending doom was on its way. We weren't really worried. We are who we are. We've stood up to this before. But before we could know and do anything about it, the darkness overtook us all. And we were forced into hiding. And for a long time, all seemed lost. There was no hope. Up until recently, when we saw a tiny glimmer of light. And that's when we knew it was time. And so, you see us converge here today to do the one thing that we are really good at. We came here to fight tonight, New York City. But if we've all learned one thing over the past 2 years, it's to not go at it alone. New York City, will you fight with us this evening? City, we are back.